Hello everyone, and welcome back to my let's play of Spongebob Battle, Bikini Bottom. In the last episode, we've gone through the second part of the second area of Jellyfish Fields, which is right here to Jellyfish Cave. And we start off Patrick, where he went off his moves, and before recording, I opened the cave door, so let's head inside Jellyfish Caves and hopefully finish this area. These spikes will really hit you and will almost kill you. Too bad I have a little attack in the air, unfortunately. Oh my god, the frames. Oh no. That's not good. Oh, oh, I died. Oh. Dang. Oh! Oh, dang it.
Thank you.
fine. But doesn't even wish here. Tutorial where I comfortably smash enemies. So like it's so side click. By pops and robots and can damage when stunned them. Normals can be a consumed hit by clocks, other robots can be stuck for a short period of time. So, like so. Jump off. Test on this. Okay, throw up the speed robots. So basically, like so. Drop that one. Shot. Oh, there you go. Here's the thing about the stunning enemies. Now this is the thing that you can roll on right here. Now, you can do like this. So, basically, if you stun them, To, I believe, the final area before we reach King Duckfish.
Hi there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the King Jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been singing all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can fight him on top of old Squirt Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor!
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Alright. We have now reached the final area of Devil's Fish before we take on King Jellyfish. So let us move on. First look at the Tartar robot, where she carries a buttload of tartar sauce. I think it's his teeth. Don't worry, fish. I'm coming. So, the patch is going to deal with this tartar sauce is going to stun her, so... stun him. And literally hit him. Done. I'll keep on here. Darts is here. Where are you? And hello! You have something to talk. Let's go see what she wants.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you to do.
Oh, boy.
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Sure.
All right, so this one literally kind of troubled the kid. So the deal is, you have to stun the robots and throw them at the fountains. So I'm going to show it to you right now how it looks like. So what you come back to, then what you do is you have to stun the robots. And you think about it, because it's much more fun than it has. So you want to screw it. And do that. And now that's gonna require it down. Sink all the way to the bottom. And that's what it is right there. Now I gotta get those roll out of the thing. Oh, traded. There goes Patrick. That's fair. I gotta say, Patrick does pretty well. He actually just playing him right and then, ooh, almost something to do on that. Yeah, so let's head back to this club here and see what he has to say. Moving down this way, I actually like to switch to Spongebob this room because Patrick, I know like him, but he's a little too weird and his jump space is a little off. So what I like to do is, this has been on, I like to switch to Spongebob because he moves more better than Patrick. So now we move on to our last tiki that I'm going to be shush tiki. Spongebob will have to sneak up in order to destroy it. Patrick may throw things from distance, or in this case, sneakily wrestle it. But since my laptop is an emulator, I cannot use the sneak portion. So later on in the game, we'll get power up that actually destroy the tiki. So from now on, I'm gonna go pass off 30s as a little shrink. Or hit a robot, and they should not hit. That sucks. Let's move on here. Nice. Let's see the core. That stuff probably takes like 2 hits to kill, basically. That's all there is to it. And checkpoint here. I like it. Let's hope here will be many more nerds on the yellow shiny so we can get Spiral one. That's too much. I five times too bad, not bad. Alright, so. Cool. touch it, you can't buy it. Bad news, yeah, it's nice. Oh, let's see if you can unlock it. Oh. Over there, I'm gonna be for a rubber, but we can't go there just yet because we do need power form to do this. So I'm gonna do this one, but I'm gonna pass on by. So over there, we can't go there just yet because we will need power up to this. I pressed on the button here, there's Monty's up there, and I can't reach it from right now, so. But now I'm gonna pass because we will need power later in the game, no one wants to get it. So. Let's move on. Ah, it's a Sqaurepants. It cannot be destroyed by ordinary moves. It can be blown up by dark cookies. So basically, all it says is that dark cookies are the target kill for Sqaurepants. I will just leave the triple shine there for now. That's why I just need to do a spin stall here. So, let's see. Ooh, we got a clam here. 2,000 shines. Yep, enough. So, it's one big count. So, do you want to feed 2,000 shine for the open gate? Yes, I will. But since we don't have them, we're gonna skip them. That's a sock. These are All 7 to go. You have to literally fall off the thing as soon as you come out of it, you jump. So, like, yeah, that way you have enough room to get up there. So, like, here, one, two, spin stall, roll. And make sure you jump perfectly on here. There you go. Now let's head back up. Yeah, a big, big issue that we're going to do that. So, let's go on. Oh, you saved him. Alright. So we got some TPs and a teleport box here. Right down here a little bit. And I believe there's a saw right near these, 20? Okay, 10. Okay. What's up? There's 13 saws. Get on the side here and literally run the rest a little bit. Then you start running. And when it falls to the surface to the next side, you jump. Like right about now. Nice stall there. If you follow the side all the way up, so hammer. Knock into that. I can't come there. I can. Nice. Oh, yellow was 2. Alright, so, oh, 13, and alright. Okay. So that's it. So, it's not like a drop balls with this symbol appears against the side of the wall. It's up against the side of the wall, that's anyone can get. So, basically, all the wall is the same. That's how you do it, I got it. the stacks on. Now we headed to Sqaurepants. Let's have to select this. Today's game will allow you this. Let's head to Sqaurepants. Let's head to Spark Mountain. Cause it's gonna it was gonna lock in.
Buddy! Gosh, everyone is trying to help out today!
Sit quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck! You'll meet him.
Thanks, Bobble Buddy.
Alright, thank you, Bobble Buddy. And now we have reached the top of Sqaurepants as we now get to face Team Jellyfish. So, next time on Sqaurepants Battle for Team Bottom, we complete Jellyfish Fields and we face off against King Jellyfish, Striker Jellyfish, Jelly. See you guys then.